Alright guys, this next little demo playthrough that I'm going to do on this guitar is a song that I wrote back in probably like 2010, a song called Acres of Ashes. That's just the title I came up with for whatever reason. But yeah, I'm going to check out, I think I'm kind of working on getting a halfway decent sound through my pod farm because I got to go through and do different settings with pretty much, not every guitar, but for the most part, I like to play around with different amps and pod farm. So let's see what I got so far. I'm gonna play this back. I've been trying to dial it in a few times and let's see what it sounds like. Total mortician worship. Just a wall of thickness, I like that. I can live with that. So let's demo this bitch. Alright, let's track channel one. Let's do this. One down. Alright, channel two. Let's track channel two, shall we? Alright, here we go. Helps when the volume's turned up, doesn't it? You dumbass. God, Kevin. You should just give up now, right? Never. See how it sounds. Alright, let's play this back. Play it back. Speakers. Here we go. gets way more technical from here, but that's a little piece, a little sliver of that song. Next set of riffs, very, very old, like 11 years old. Never did anything with them. It's kind of like an atmospheric doom kind of passage. Two guitar parts doing something totally different at the same time. And it was intended to be in standard A, but we're going to fudge it a little bit on here, which I already made the adjustments. And then I'll actually go grab my Junior V Deluxe, which is in drop A, and it'll be closer to the tuning that I originally wrote it in. So we'll check it out. Let's give it a shot. Junior, he's back. Haven't played him in a minute. Let's see if he's in tune. And he is not. Bad boy. Bad. Man, why you gotta be a dick like that? Alright, shit, let's do this.